has one they fear. In their tongue, he is dovakin.